Light has many qualities. After a storm, how welcome the sunlight. Everything feels more cheerful when the sun is shining. Even mean streets and shabby houses look better, feel better in sunlight. How welcome the freshness and light of spring after the gloom of a long winter. And even winter days can be lifted by the cold, bright light of a winter sun. But strong light can also reveal the cobwebs, the dust and dirt that lie more comfortably in the dark. Light of Christ, the light of love, is sometimes too bright for comfort. In the light of love, greed and self-interest are revealed. Conspirators prefer the shadows. Jealousy and suspicion take root and grow strong in the dark. And the light that came into the world in Christ was too uncomfortable, too disturbing. And in dark places men plotted to put out that light, only to learn that the light of love can never be extinguished.
Rise, rise,
despite my fear of what your light will reveal in the dark corners of my soul. Let the light of your love shine on me. May my daily life, my work, my conversation be bright with the light of love. Wherever people plan for the future, in politics and governments, may they see that peace and prosperity can only be enjoyed when men and women begin to see that love is the light of the world.